I told him, like, oh, I'm not going back to school. I'm just about to focus on this video stuff. You would have thought I killed somebody. How silent, like, the room got, right? So, yeah, I'm not going back to school. They were like, man, you should have seen. They turned up on me. Horrible decision, yada, yada, yada. It was just like, what? Like, y'all say you swear y'all support me. You feel, this is what I'm thinking. Like, y'all swear y'all support me. When I say I want to do this, y'all tell me no, shutting it down or whatever, right? So I'm like, cool. Like, y'all.
And really, like, one of our things in our brand guideline is, like, stories that, remember, you create today will be the stories you tell tomorrow, and, like, with your friends. Like, so that's kind of, like, the biggest thing about us. Like, everybody kind of has their own thing. Yeah, that's kind of what we want. People coming from different walks of life, different aspects, sharing their journey, like, sharing the moment.
Alright y'all, this is day two of us out in LA. We're on our way to our second shoot right now. We want to take y'all behind the scenes of, we're on the shoot right now. We look dead ass, don't know what we're gonna do, but we got time.
We just booked it this morning.
We just booked the venue this morning. So we got time right now to go over it. For all y'all asking how we come up with ideas, y'all finna see it.
Literally just like this. But what we're saying was, we're going to the gym right now to get some athletic shots as well as do like a reel. What I was thinking was like a 15 second reel, like sleds, bench, ropes, something to where it's quick, but it shows the gear. Yeah. Like, I want the gear to be shown. The back, the logos, shorts. The tags on the shorts. Obviously, the sound effects, boom. I seen you do it on your video where you racked it, and mm-hmm. It is, yeah, that's hard.
So this was more like a 12, 15 second, like, hype video mm-hmm. type shit for the, okay.
That's going to be for real, and then we're just going to get pictures. Pictures are going to show, obviously, everything that we're taking videos of.
We should get, like, 2 to 3 reels, you know what I'm saying? Like, he can just be, like, him, like he did a workout, him mm-hmm. sweating, getting, like, him sweating, you feel me? Mm-hmm. Walking, like some, like, some quick shit, like, you feel me? Similar to what we do with the other one.
Yeah.
Other brand. We should do it with, like, yours, too.
Oh!
I gotta hold it like this now. But y'all get the point. Try to capture that behind the scenes moment for y'all. But we're on our way to our shoot location right now. Is that all we're doing today?
Probably not, for real.
At the shoot location, the gym. Pick it up there, introduce y'all to Cinco. You've probably seen him before if you watch Love Island, or he's on Love Island, right?
The Challenge and Love Island.
Yeah, the Challenge and Love Island, but he's helping us out and getting this content. So we'll see y'all at the gym. All right, we are at the location. We are at John Reed Fitness Facility in Santa Monica, California. Cinco, I don't know where he went to go get a band. We're finna get this work in, like we talked about earlier in the car. We're gonna get him doing the ropes, the benching, all that stuff that like makes like the hype video seem good. We're all gonna be doing all of that right here, right now. You know they got my favorite thing, box jumps. You think he can jump this?
Yeah.
Let's see if you got it.
Warm on
no warm up, no nothing. I hope that's not your jump.
That's not.
Hey, this is for TTP.
I had to fill it out. I got bad ankles and shit though, because I might fall though.
No warm up.
At the sea, you know?
Yeah, no warm up. Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Add another one.
What are you talking about?
Add another one.
Bad ankles.
Right there.
Add another one.
Yeah. You know, keep going till you can't no more.
That's my vert. I don't know, bro.
No warm up. Okay.
Does that count?
Yeah, it counts. Okay. No warm up.
No warm up.
Yo, like this video right now if you look like Reggie Bush. So look, you probably seen him on TV. So what you got to say about today's shoot, man?
So look, we finna get some good work in. Finna get my man Faz right. We gonna trust the process. And we gonna get some good work in. Hey, dark skins do it better. Straight like that. you feel me?
Yeah.
It's all love.
So while we're filming, we're gonna get a workout in with Cinco. He gonna put us through his workout. I have to take the shirt off for this one.
Yeah, he had to show the muscles for this one. You know what I mean? So he had to show he more ripped than us.
245.
What?
Oh, yeah, I take
what you mean? I'm just struggling doing 35.
I'm struggling. That's a warm up. That wasn't even a set yet.
He said we went straight from 115 to 225.
It's just weight.
Wait, bro. It's not gonna hurt. It's not gonna hurt you.
Make love to the weight, man. The weight love you.
225.
You gonna try it and then you're gonna feel it. Oh, that's not that bad. Oh. No way.
Damn. Hamstring right there.
You start cramping. Woo!
Take your time.
Damn, why my shit really hurt though?
No, if your shit hurt, don't.
Nah, we good.
You sure?
Camera's on me.
You got it, man. Just wait. Get up.
Yeah.
There you go. Get up.
It's just wait. Yup. It's just wait.
Yeah.
It's just wait.
It's just
wait. The weights match the shorts.
They do. Control up. There you go. Keep that back tight. Up straight up. There you go. Back tight up. There it is. Good job. Up, squeeze through the hips. There it is.
I ain't gonna lie, that's the most I've ever done. Pushing weight.
This guy's pushing weight.
And he said we're going up.
I ain't gonna lie. Hey, 225, that's where I'm stopping at.
Hey, look, but guess what though? Guess what we about to do? Add some more weight. Let's get to it.
This nigga added more weight. So the next one, you just gonna explain the workout to him, man.
We got our sustenance in. We got our Olympic lifting. We did the rack pulls. Well, supposed to do rack pulls, but rack was messing up, so we did RDL. Got our sustenance in. Now we getting our potatoes of the workout. That's the unpause. The unpause way. We got the meat in, you know what I'm saying? But now, we gotta get the potatoes.
See,
shit.
Like, everyone looking at you when you said that.
Pause.
Got lat pulls. This is some warm-up. Now I know we do a warm-up before the actual workout. Nigga had me bamboozled.
Sir, my grip back tight. Pull it right to the top of your chest. Yeah. Control. Yep. Control it. Don't let it pull you. Don't let it pull you. Control it. Yeah, here we go.
Hey, what's it like working with Cinco?
But I just texted my girl right now. I said, this man got me pushing weight I ain't never pushed before.
This man got us pushing.
Not right here. When we was upstairs, yeah. But I know we're going to get to a point to where it's going to be heavier shit. Yeah.
Trust the process. That's what we're here to do. So we're shooting, vlogging, getting content.
Go beyond your means.
Let me tell him, we was about to go bowling just for fun, you know, like with the guys, just the homies. But I was like, fuck it, what if like, I was like, we need more casual shoots. I was like, what if we just put everybody in TTP gear and just shot that shit and still have fun and still did what we did? That's a reel in pictures itself, bro.
Just had to get you guys a part of it because it just happened on the fly. Just literally. The camera just wasn't on. Then like before I even started recording, I was like, hold that thought. Before I started at the set, I was like, let me just record this real quick. But we just finished shooting with Cinco. It was a pretty good shoot. Right, we're going to go get some food right now. We just got done shooting. Y'all seen, I'm going to post the reels that I made from the last shoot up on the screen. Pretty simple shoot, pretty fun. We're just like talking. It's like, it's good to see everyone buying in. The fastest brand, both brands willing to help out. This nigga was nervous. Like, bro, I don't know if it's gonna sell out, yada, yada. Me, his girl, and a couple of the homies told him like, bro, you're gonna do good. It's like, why are you stressing out? And mind if I tell him? About yesterday. So yesterday he had what, how many, 14 sales? 14 sales off the early access link.
Like, and I only gave the link to like 15 people, no cap. 15 people and 14 people bought.
So that's right there. I think that like opened up.
Yeah, shit, it just made me happy, bro. Just genuinely seeing that, like seeing how many people fuck with you. You have doubts in your mind, and like, yeah, the brain is trust the process, bro. You gotta trust the process. It's like you got doubts in your mind. You're like, damn, bro, is it gonna do good? Is it doing this? It's just like, bro, just doing that shit. Like, once you do it, you're gonna learn from the mistakes that you did. But if you never do it, you're never gonna have mistakes to learn from. So it's like, if I don't just step up and do that shit, I'm never gonna learn if I don't do it.
That's why, like, with you guys seeing like behind the scenes with these vlogs and y'all just following us around, you're seeing that, like, yo, like, we go through shit, but it's like we just figure this shit out along the way. That's why, like, with these vlogs and these episodes just being like more authentic, like, yeah, like I can show you guys all like the good shit, which is true. And but it's just like niggas go through shit every day, you know. So we're showing that, but I'm not showing this like, oh shit. It's like, not just we came out to LA and like we already knew what we wanted to do. Granted, we knew we had shoots, but it's like, how are we gonna shoot this and how are we gonna go about it and make sure that it fits like his brands and all that type of needs, right? Like I said, I think that I'm just gonna end the 2 days from LA off with the bowling. Then like next week's episode is gonna be what we finish, cause I don't want to blow you guys up with two LA. Can't show you guys everything that we're gonna do tomorrow though. Next week's video, by the time you see this, is gonna be lit for what we got. So All right, y'all, so we currently are bowling right now, ending off the night. You know I'll be talking about shit because I'm really like the best bowler out here.
We got Perk in the building. Let's see some.
Hey, little Shaggy, hey, warm up. So we're going to spin it back.
All right, let's see some.
Don't die. We're going to see.
Let's see some, okay? Uh-huh. What the fuck was that? We gotta clutch it out. Clutch it out. Hey, fourth quarter. Game winning drive.
Can you see the name up there, TDN?
TDN.
Take it in.
Yeah. TDN, what's the game plan?
Look, bro, you know, we're warming up right now. I'm a little chilly. It's been a while since I bowled. For show that, this is the game plan right here. Get the warm up through. Uh-huh. You know what I'm trying to fill out the different weights of the different.
Okay.
I can't say.
Yeah, that was.
That was going to be warm.
Uh huh.
No spin in the motherfucker.
No spin, huh?
Watch how I get this.
Okay. What the fuck?
In all honesty, niggas is hating on my bowling. But they don't know that I'm really like that. Especially her.
I'm not gonna lie, that shit was trash.
Hey, what you rate my bowling skills?
Like a 6.
So I'm like a 5 right now.
Yeah, I mean you last, but not about where you start, nigga, it's about where you finish. You can't stay in school.
Let's
see, trust the process. See something, dude.
Hey nigga, hey, cut the cameras. I'm not gonna lie to you, bowling is not for me. Like, I'm not even striking out. My roll is ass, tossing it like crazy and shit. Like, y'all see it, if you're watching this, help me with my bowling technique. I'm like hooked with that shit. I'm trying to be like the next, like, you know the nigga that says, who do you think you are? I am type of shit. I know I'm really ass right now, but give me like 3 months. One month to 3 months, I'm gonna be the coldest motherfucker ever. I'm gonna do my own interview. Okay. I don't need you.
Okay.
Listen, niggas talking shit because they say I can't bowl. But watch me bowl a strike right now. Gotta get the blue ball because blue my favorite color.
I got the blue shorts.
What's up, Rick? So you got blue balls?
Yeah, where you from? My business
where you
out
from?
There.
Where
I think
you
I'm from Long Beach. Out here distracting me. See, they want to see a player win. You feel me? You know, when you're the best at your game, niggas try to hate. I'm gonna show y'all niggas what no distractions look like. Oh, you gotta look. Yeah, nigga, I don't even gotta look.
He said I'm not comp.
If I was to comp your ass over to that side.
He didn't have to do all that.
Just extra, bro.
He didn't have to do all that.
They're doing his best up there. You see that scoreboard?
Nigga, why you say it like that?
If you got a strike, you can stay in this lane. If you don't, you gotta go to the loser's lane.
Nigga, you know who my mama is?
What?
Yeah, nigga. Amber Andrews, nigga.
What?
Look her
what?
Up, nigga. Nigga on home beat, nigga.
Yeah,
nigga.
Pick up your what color ball?
Nigga, blue ball. Yeah, nigga, you know who my mama is, nigga. Look her up, nigga.
Yeah.
She did 3.
What?
Years, nigga.
It was?
Years. I don't even gotta look. What the fuck? Hey. Look that.
Oh, he going over to the other side, ain't he?
Like, I'm like LeBron, right?
Yeah.
LeBron got sent overseas to do them a favor. That's me right now.
Yeah.
I'm going overseas. Yeah,
you going to what, like Germany or Saudi Arabia, some crazy shit, right?
Nah, Puerto Rico. So I'm here with Bryce Perkins. You just went for the turkey, and fortunately you didn't get it. How do you feel right now?
Nah, it's good. It's all day. I mean, I wasn't really competing against you guys because, you know, you can't compete when you don't prepare. So it was an off night for me, but, you know, we still got the dub, so it's all good.
What can we look forward to next from TDA, Bryce Perkins?
Wins, more money, more bitches, more drink, Tiptoe, FTS, JBN, LRNL, IFTBN, and everything in between.
The night's over. I technically lost on a technicality, but they cheated. I didn't even get my 5th roll. They rolled 5 times.
Let me tell you. He was on the guy's side. He lost. He got last place. He went to the girl's side. He lost. He got last place.
No, I didn't get last place.
So how do you feel?
I feel amazing.
No, we didn't lose. I didn't technically lose.
It's never technically, is it?
Yeah.
You lost.
Who?
You lost.
Cares.